let's get down to business.
I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything is shining, always gonna be gold. Hey, I'll be fine once I get it, yeah. I'll be good.
Today is Friday, October 14th.
I'm gonna get us started by introducing a great book series.
I've been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold.
Hey owls, I'm here to tell you about a great book series in the library called The Kicks. 12-year-old Devin loves to play soccer, but she still expects stiff competition after moving to California. But when Devin shows up for tryouts, she discovers that the Kentville Kangaroos, otherwise known as the Kicks, are an absolute mess. Their coach couldn't care less whether the girls win or lose, and Devin is easily one of the most talented players. The good news is, Devin quickly makes friends with funny, outgoing Jessie, shy but sweet Zoe, and klutzy Emma. Can Devin and her newfound friends pull together and save the team from itself? From changing friendships to stiff competition on the field, the Kicks learn to believe in themselves and come together as a team. If you're into sports, friendships, and drama, this is the book series for you. Check it out in the library today.
That was a great book series, Claire.
Yeah, you should really check it out.
But our next story is gonna crack you up. What's all the excitement about?
Why? That's because today is World Egg Day. This October holiday celebrates the benefits of eggs. And it's truly a world celebration from China, Mexico, to England, and Egypt. This is no joke. Eggs are certainly what they're cracked up to be. They are a healthy food. High in nutrition, low on fat, people from all over the world enjoy them.
These delicious treats are exactly the right way to start your day.
A few of the best ways to prepare your eggs are scrambled, fried, or hard-boiled. My favorite is fried. Let's take a walk around the school and find out your favorite ways to eat eggs.
I'd say scrambled.
Fried.
I like fried eggs the best.
I like boiled eggs because, well, I like to peel it off and then I take little bites and put salt on it. That's why I like it.
I like scrambled eggs.
I like scrambled and hard-boiled because I like to eat the scrambled with salt and pepper.
Claire, I almost have enough JoJo points to go to the masquerade ball.
Wow, that's awesome. I'm so excited too, but I still don't know which costume to wear.
Don't know what the masquerade ball is? Check this out.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
That's our show, owls. Next up, the video,
montage.